Thank you. That was First Bassman, B-A-S-S-M-A-N, a concerto for double bass and orchestra by Elias Tanenbaum. The work's world premiere in Orchestra Hall at Chicago Symphony Center. It was played by the dedicatee, the Chicago Symphony's principal double bass player, Joseph Guastafeste, heard with his colleagues, conducted by music director Daniel Barenboim. And that was Mr. Guastafeste singing along at the end of the piece. We should mention also, he played a full-sized double bass and a piccolo bass, tuned one octave higher than normal at various times there. Coming back out on stage now is Joseph Guastafeste and...